anatomy, the contact is usually made in the language of the witness, which to me indicates a substantial project preceding this to learn the language to make the contact. In the few cases that I've been able to examine in detail, I find that the study may have taken years before the contact was made, and before they know enough about the contact to communicate with it intelligently. Well, they generally get a description of an alien view of our society and some of its rules. And they sometimes get a description of the alien planet, home planet, and his society. But basically, the contacts are to derive information about our planet and how we think, which they apparently analyze and send back to their superiors someplace else.
The evidence seems to be overwhelming. We've had an intimate relationship with them for several thousand years. I have concluded, as has Zechariah Sitchin, that the human race has probably been seeded here by high intelligence civilizations from other places. I think those who placed us here and those who